Hi, I'm Tony Bernola, product manager on the 6500 Converged Packet Optical platform, which is deployed in over 700 customer networks across the globe. Today we will demonstrate how Ciena 6500 T-Series, seen next to me in the lab, addresses today's ever-increasing bandwidth requirement, leveraging terabit per slot as switching capacity and the latest advancement in coherent technology. As traffic demand continues to grow, network operators need a more adaptive network that can scale and respond on demand to address unpredictable traffic requirements and new applications. The 6500 family addresses these challenges by leveraging the latest technology innovation to deliver new levels of scale, flexibility, and multi-layer programmability for customizable service delivery over any distance. Solutions ranging from high-density TDM migration to dynamic layer 2 and layer 3 VPN services using segment routing can be cost-effectively deployed using the 6500 platform that can be further enabled by Ciena's managed, control, and planned suite of software applications. The 6500 T-Series is designed to address the massive demand on network bandwidth, not only today, but into the future, with the ability to scale up to 24 terabit with new switching hardware. For existing deployments, the T12 and the T24 shell can double the capacity that is supported today via an in-service reconfiguration to the new terabit switch fabric, which enables terabit per slot of packet OTN switching. Available today, the T-Series has a 500 gig universal packet OTN interface that can be equipped with up to two universal subslot modules. In conjunction with the new terabit switch fabric, we are introducing a 1 terabit packet OTN interface that can be equipped with up to three subslot modules. The following universal subslot modules provide flexible module configuration to best meet specific service and capacity requirements. We will be featuring this new hardware in today's demo and using the WaveLogic 5V universal subslot module that provides programmable line capacity scaling from 200 gig to 800 gig. Our demo's network consists of two 6500 T12 nodes featuring terabit hardware and managed by our MCP SDN controller, as shown over here. The nodes are interconnected by two WaveLogic 5 extreme powered wavelengths, each running at 500 gig of capacity. On the left, we have 10 100 gig services that are fed via test port. 5 ports, shown in blue, are running over the WaveLogic 5V 500 gig wavelength in subslot number 1. 5 ports, shown in purple, are running over the 500 gig wavelength in subslot number 2. In the first part of our demo, we will demonstrate that the system is carrying 1 terabit worth of client services across two 500 gig waves. As you can see on the test set, we are transmitting and receiving 1 terabit of capacity. Additionally, this detailed view shows each of the 10 100 gig services has been running for over 16 hours. We can also view each of the 10 100 gig services in MCP in the transport menu, and we can display the detailed service view. To demonstrate that this is a live system, I will simulate a fiber cut by pulling the fiber on the receiver of the WaveLogic 5V USSM card in slot number 2. As you can see on the test set, we are now receiving only 500 gig of traffic, as half of the services are dropped. And you can see that the 5 100 gig client services that are running over wavelength in subslot 2 are now down as expected. I will reinsert the fiber and demonstrate that the system fully recovers. Thank you for watching. With this demo, we highlighted how Ciena 6500 T-Series addresses today's ever-increasing bandwidth requirement for both packet and OTN services, leveraging terabit per slot as switching capacity and the latest advancement in coherent technology. to enable efficient switching of high-capacity wavelengths in next-generation networks.